So this portion is the portion of Re'eh. The word Re'eh in Hebrew means to see. The portion talks about prophets, how to know if it's a real prophecy or not, if it's a real prophet or not, and things from that nature. The thing is that the Kabbalah explains that what we see with our senses, with our eyes, is not necessarily the reality. And we know that the only thing that it's considered to be reality, according to the Kabbalist, it's what we call the light. So like in the physical world, the light is the only thing that removes darkness. And without the light, you cannot see. Spiritually, it's exactly the same thing. Without the light, you don't see what's really going on. And when we're talking about the light, we obviously not talking about the physical light. We're talking about the spiritual light, which is basically the ability to see things above the five senses. So basically, this portion gives us the ability to connect with our intuitions, with our common sense, with prophecy and divine inspiration, which is basically when you see things from above, you not rely on the physical things, because people have agenda. People want you to see things and they manipulate things according to the direction that they want you to going into. And this is why sometimes we make mistakes, and sometimes we not manipulate it, but we see other things, bad things, or not the right things. If we'll see the right picture, we will always know what to do. And we will always not be afraid to do the right thing. We'll have the strength to overcome whatever's limiting us from and blocking us from doing it. So basically, it's the ability for us in this week to open our vision so the light can come in, to desire it. The practical application of it, it's really to desire to see, to understand that we don't see, and to desire to see. And one of the most simple way, or the easy, one of the easiest, excuse me, the easiest way to help us to do that, it's to scan the Zohar, to read the Zohar, to scan the Torah, to read the Torah, to connect with the prophecy, because the Torah, the Zohar, it's prophecy, divine inspiration. It's information coming from above. It's to see things above the five senses. To see the reality, it's to see the 100%, not 1%. To see included the 99%. So if you want to enlarge our vision, obviously we need to want it. We need to purify ourselves to do all the things that we teach, to use the tools, and obviously a lot more. So we're going to teach in the other lessons. Thank you very much.